If it's Labor Day weekend, it's time for the classic car capital of the world to come to life.
The annual Auburn Fall Auction gets underway tomorrow. News Channel 15's Rod Hissung is at the Auburn Auction Park with a preview of this year's Auction America event.
Hey there. Good morning, Pat and Tara. Good morning, everyone. If we didn't think the summer was over because school started, now we do know it's over because the annual Labor Day tradition about ready to get underway at the Auburn Auction Park tomorrow. But we're going to preview it with you this morning. Ramsey Potts joins us, the man with the hat, car specialist for Auctions America. Good morning. Thanks for joining us. Another year. Are you excited?
I really am excited about what's about to happen starting Thursday. Gates open at 8:30, and it's going to be one of the most incredible years ever for the Auburn Auction Fall event.
We're going to preview some nice cars this morning. Yep. Tell me a little bit about this Auburn that's sitting right here.
You know, it wouldn't be an Auctions America event here in Auburn, Indiana, the classic car capital of America, if we didn't have representation of Auburn's, Cords, and Duesenbergs. Two Duesenbergs this year, and we'll take a look at one of those a little bit later. Probably one of the most special ones ever. What we're looking at right now is a 1931 Auburn 8 Phaeton sedan. This particular vehicle, Rod, is well known amongst the ACD crowd, and I think it's the perfect vehicle to talk about first this morning. A vehicle that has a straight 8 engine. It's got the X-Brace cylinder. This particular car, we estimate, will cross the auction block and sell between $120,000 and $150,000. An excellent representation of a most incredible age of the American automobile right here in Auburn, Indiana.
If these classic cars aren't your thing, you've got a Dukes of Hazzard's car, you've got a Batmobile. Those types of cars, it's not the car you're paying for. You're paying for what it did, right?
Yeah, so in the industry, we would refer to that, Rod, as the provenance of a car. We've got movie cars. We've got European sports cars. We've got the 50s, 60s era things going on this weekend. Almost 800 cars will be crossing the block, and I really can't say without any question that we represent every genre and every era of the automobile this weekend at Auctions America. Gates open at 8:30, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and there's so much to do for the whole family. If you're into the auction, come on out and join us. Even if you're just into the swap meet or the car corral and there's helicopter rides, we're going to have Rusty Wallace here on Saturday. We're going to have Dave Kindig seeing fans and signing autographs. It's going to be a weekend that the whole family will be able to enjoy.
And, oh, by the way, monster trucks and stunt bikes as well. So a little bit for everybody here at the family-friendly event. You can get more on Wayne.com, and we'll be here all morning previewing this miraculous event. Back to you.